Bob is a good man here. Very lucky to have him down here. There was a house halfway around the world that I was invited in for a small taste of cheer. There was a hallway, a thousand birds long, but the biggest one of all was in a cage too small. I asked the caretaker, cause he was the maker. Looked at me and laughed, took another sip from his glass. He said, open up your ears and eyes. Put a big bird in a small cage and he'll sing you a song. That we all love to sing along to the sound of the bird that so we rolled into town, sweet New Orleans, to the Apple Barrel Bar. It was a hole in the wall. Ceilings weren't tall, the floors to the ground, but the sound that she would make was just warm hearts. It was 11:45 when the boys walked in. They got the black suits on and the songs would begin. Open up your ears and hearts. Put a big bird in a small cage and he'll sing you a song. That we all love to sing along to the sound of the bird that mourns. Are you gonna sing with me? You're gonna sing it, right? To the bird that knows. Ready? To the bird that knows. Now, can you sing it like you're really crazy? No, I mean like really, really crazy. To the bird that yes. That was all. Okay. Now we're gonna trade. I'm gonna sing and you're gonna sing it, right? Teasy.
Put a big bird in a small cage and sing you a song.
My turn.
Put a big bird in a small cage and sing a song.
Yeah.
You put a big bird in a small cage.
And I think it was home. Yes, sir. All right, together.
You put a big bird in a small cage.
your hands in the air. It feels better. Yes. Like Mariah.
And you sing you a song.
Yeah.